Well,
come on, Logan, bring it.
All right, so that's gonna be like my main mission. I know it has to have something to do with the story. I like that girl's boots.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
So, which one's ours, though? Alyssa.
Oh. Hi, Max.
Hi. What are you reading?
What are you reading?
Love today or die forever. Don't even say anything.
It's Why not? That's my favorite
what
book.
To say?
Good point.
Exactly.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
Okay, you're kind of rude. Not that rude. Can I get in here, guys? Please.
No. Oh shit! There's Victoria and her mean girls.
Yeah, this is the mean girls. I get it.
Oh look.
I get
it's
it.
Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Whoa, now.
What a lame gimmick.
You don't have to call me
Even
a name.
Mr. Jefferson falls for your waif hipster bullshit.
Maybe Mr. Jefferson did something to Rachel and he's gonna do the same thing to you.
I guess you got your meds filled.
Alright. Can we, like, collapse this thing on their faces?
I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
We ain't moving. Can I just step on you?
What a creep. Original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Wow,
oh, yes,
what
Victoria.
A bitch!
Get your bony ass out of my way.
Yeah, I will. I'm gonna collapse this thing on them.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just
poor
want to
Samuel.
Get Victoria the hell out of the way.
Oh, hey, wait, there's this girl over here. Wait, can I... Don't go over there yet. I want to talk to this girl. Girl. Hey, girl. What's your name again? Dude, girl, hello?
Awesome.
She won't talk to me. What's this? It's a squirrel. Oh my god, it's so cute. I can fucking almost step on this thing. What does that say? Make art, not war. Okay, that's real deep. I'm 14 and this is deep. Can I do something here? Can I shake this ladder? Oh, cutscene. Cutscene. Huh. Okay. Can I talk
to
her again?
Do you understand English? Get lost.
How about you're mean. Oh shit, look at that. Okay, we can go back to our last decision. Oh, look at that. But what's the decision to make? Can I get him to come down from the ladder? Hey, Samuel. Hi.
There goes Samuel oh. Da Vinci to paint the window.
Can I do something with the paint bucket?
I
can tamper with
Samuel
it.
Is way too close.
All right, get the fuck out of here. Sweet. What?
Okay, let's All see right. if this works.
Yeah. Can I fast forward time? No. Oh no. Stop. I pressed the wrong button. All right. We have to tamper with it again.
Okay,
Shit.
Let's see if this works.
Alright, let's see if it works. I'm just gonna... Can I sit on this bench and watch? Get a comfortable front row seat. Yeah. How's it gonna do anything from all the way over there, though? Okay.
Close, but no cigar. They have to be right under the bucket.
What the hell?
Well, yeah, thankfully you're over there for now. But they have to be right under the bucket. So do I tamper with it again?
Okay, let's see if this works.
It'll probably be the same thing that happens, though, won't it?
Close, but no cigar. They have to be what? Right under the bucket.
What the hell?
Yeah, but how do we get them under the bucket? No, it won't work. Wait, a sprinkler.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Yeah. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. So we have to go... Alright. Okay, chill. I do... need to figure out where the sprinkler system is.
Okay, now where exactly is the sprinkler valve?
Oh shit. Wrong button. Ew. It should be like around the side, right? Oh shit. Look at this. Oh yeah. So we pump up the water.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this.
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Awesome.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Yeah. Well, now we don't have to. Now we don't have to throw the paint bucket on her.
No. Do you understand English?
Get what? Lost. I don't have to. All right. You know what? Fuck you. Now we tamper with the fucking paint bucket. You made a mistake. Wait, what? What? Why can I only go that far? So now I have to go all the way back. Okay, now we can tamper with the bucket. Alright,
okay,
skip
let's
this
see
shit.
If this works.
Oh, he was right there. The fuck, dude? What the hell? Alright, hold on. Yeah, so now they get over here. And it should work, right? Did I finally do it? Ugh.
No way! No fucking way, Victoria!
Oh, Samuel, sorry.
Whoa!
Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
Wow, what an
hold
asshole.
On, hold on, we'll get some towels, we'll be right back. So move your ass before I dry.
It worked.
What?
Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Bitches. Oh, did you get hurt with paint? Oh, there's like a paint all over your outfit. Look at
hey,
you.
Victoria.
What do you want, Max?
Make fun of or comfort? It's so tempting to like want to make fun of her, but all right, let's see what comforting does.
I am sorry. That's an awesome cashmere coat.
Yeah. It was. But there'll be another.
Well, you always seem to know how to pick the right outfits.
I do have some talent. Mr. Jefferson told me.
I've seen
Mr.
Pictures.
Jefferson is a serial killer, okay?
Richard Avedon-esque.
Well, complimenting her too?
He's one of my heroes. Thanks, Max.
Maybe she'll leave me the
I
fuck
hope the
alone now.
Get me a towel before they hang a sign on me.
Yeah. Okay. I
you
should go.
A better shot. Sorry about blocking you and the go fuck your selfie.
Mm-hmm.
That was
sure you
mean,
are.
But pretty funny.
Just one of those days, you know.
I know exactly what you mean, Victoria.
So are we gonna be friends with her
I'll
now?
I'll see you later.
Au revoir.
Oh, she got out of our way. Good job. Maybe making fun of
Victoria
her.
Victoria probably played me. I should have played her.
No,
and
no,
I
you did the right
room
thing.
Before I find Warren.
Whatever. Like, it's fine. We'll be nice to her. Like, the best way to deal with bullying is to, I guess, not necessarily confront it all the time, but make a joke out of it and it'll be fine. What the hell?
Room 217? So... No way in hell am I ever going in here.
Why? Is that, was that Rachel's room? That must have been Rachel's room. Stomp him big.
Dane's still a cheerleader at heart.
Yeah. Why can I read all of these posters? Oh, hey, look at this poster.
Nice,
that looks like my shirt.
Shot. Needs dusting.
Then dust it. Where's... Hey, my room is over here. Wait, I can draw. Peace. That's lame. What? This actually have consequences? Uh-oh. Maybe I shouldn't do that. I'm scared. What if it... What? Whose room is this? I don't know whose room this is.
Okay, this is just mean and stupid.
Alright, let's, we'll erase it. Maybe it'll be okay. Maybe not. Maybe somebody... Like, I'm just scared that somebody's gonna die because I wrote on the board. It's okay. Like, that action directly makes somebody else die later on.
Home sweet.
That's what
home.
I'm scared of.
My favorite cocoon.
Well, she's only been here 3 weeks, and she's already... Yeah. I don't know if I could do all this in 3 weeks of even moving in anywhere. Laptop.
I am so addicted to this site. Look at these vintage beauties. Warren makes
okay.
me laugh.
It's Max, nice thanks for like your email and copy of Jefferson's here. Class notes. Not just submissive, blah blah blah. Just being cocky. Not really cocky, just flirty. Okay. What is this? Is this the flash drive? Oh, it's a sticky note.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
Hey girl, I borrowed your dress so I can watch some flight. What? No! Track me down to my room. Alright, Dana.
Great. Now I have to go get the Fuck. Flash drive from Dana's room.
Let me water
you
this
are
plant.
Thirsty. I'm the worst baby mama. Drink
Whoa! A- that also escalated quickly. Why will that action have consequences? I'm watering my damn plants. Jeez, I can't do anything without it having consequences. Teddy bear. So cute. What is this note?
Warren even left me a little message with his flash drive. He's such a goofball.
It's such a goofball. It's so cute. To Max or whom it may concern, the cinematic content of the flash drive are... Cannibal Holocaust. Okay. Oh, those are probably bands that he was,
Max and
to.
Chloe. Best Aww. Friends forever. Who even says that anymore? I'm going to have to call Chloe eventually and find out what she'll say. The longer I
About
wait,
what?
The worse it'll be. Idiot.
Wait, what happened? Why do I not want to talk to my best friends? I should be able to talk to her about anything. Art books. Alright, let's go get the fucking flash drive.
You can't
Why does
now,
watering
Dana,
my plant?
So tell me the truth or rotten there.
Okay, this is not looking
Welcome to the
promising.
Real drama queens of Blackwell.
Hey, can I
Hey Juliet, is everything cool?
Oh yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
Well, I just wanna What did she do?
What did
Just
she
tell
do?
Me what she did.
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me?
Because I need
you
my damn
talk.
Flash drive
Just zone
back.
Out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Oh, shit. Watson.
Juliet Watson.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my
I
name
I keep getting
at
these
all.
Right.
Of course I do.
Oh my god.
Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
I'm just,
According
I'm so
to Victoria,
good at guessing.
Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext.
Oh, Victoria.
And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything.
I bet she did too. Which one's Victoria's room? We're gonna have to find Victoria's room. What? Whoa, okay. Bathrooms. Oh, I can do the fire alarm again? No, I can't do the fire alarm. What the fuck is this toilet paper?
Looks like nobody won this TP war. There's nothing left but ghosts.
Let's go. Oh, can we even go in Victoria's room? Why can people just go in each other's rooms? That's pretty, I don't know. Maybe she'll be okay with it since we, since we were nice to her earlier, right?
No, officer, I'm not snooping.
I'm not snooping.
Is she going to get a 3D printer for her dorm room? Maybe I will join her closet.
Damn, girl. She is, very rich. Gallery letter. Gazette? No, I want proof.
I bet Victoria put Juliet on her shit list after this article.
Juliet Watson? So, maybe she does have something against Juliet. I don't really want to read this. But apparently she has some vendetta.
Dior? Givenchy? You could pay for my tuition with that wardrobe.
Yeah, you could. What is this?
Ouch. Well, at least she puts her photographs out there. Unlike me.
Oh, your work is not compatible with a mission statement. We appreciate your effort. Wow. Damn, she got shut down. Maybe that's why she's so bitter.
She's actually got a classic medium format camera with some awesome prime lens. I hate you, Victoria.
Wow, that escalated quickly. This game is just like goes from 0 to 60 in no time.
And for this nice shot. Boom. This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to
Taylor, so sad to inform you that I totally punked Juliet and Dana just now. All I had to do was mention Juliet.